I stand by for orders. Alpha, you're gonna move to Alpha Waypoint 1, hold that area. Cover the other sections as they move. Charlie, you're gonna move to the Charlie base of Fire Mark and Hill 99. Actually, you know what? That's a valley. Charlie, you're gonna move to the Charlie clear mark as the compound north of Waypoint 3. Bravo, you're gonna clear out Waypoint 3 and then we're all gonna hold.
Roger.
Our next plan of action is we are attacking waypoint 2? Negative, waypoint 3. It's that compound right in front of us.
Yeah, just give the order.
Alright, move out now.
Alright, let's move out. Bravo 2, you lead.
Okay, Alpha's moving.
Bravo's moving.
Charlie moving.
Somebody shooting with their M9.
Maybe they'll get a special award.
Company lines are scary big.
Francis Bravo, we are engaging.
Charlie, move into position on Bravo's east side. Alpha, move in on the west side. Take the entire platoon online to deal with the contact.
Keep that gun going.
Bravo, we're taking fire from the south. Ow!
Oh shit! Bravo, fall back with compound.
Bravo's falling back to the compound.
I need medic on platoon command. Merlin, get in cover, quick, into the compound.
Roger, is our medic still up? Roger, I need a casualty report from one. How many?
Medic, I need medic out here now.
Roger, fall back. It's not safe out there.
Ow!
This is one boat, you guys at Boca did not make it. Still think that one's
fun. Command, this is Bravo.
Set.
Bravo's in bad shape, we need medic at my position, medic's down.
Xenon's right here. Medic guy, hang on.
I'm not the medic.
Medic down.
Yeah. Xenon's on the medic.
That's bad. Alpha, Charlie, your marker's accurate?
Careful, Xenon.
Alpha markers are perfectly accurate.
Charlie has not placed any markers.
opening a fire on the south ridge line.
Xenon!
I can't hear you. Thank you.
Bravo 2, I need a CAS rep.
Man, this is Charlie. What are your orders?
Roger.
Xenon's off the drag.
Xenon, cover fire, you guys. Hey, look out. Careful walking in front of people while they're prone shooting. I got a man down over here. Oh god. Be alive.
Oh god. So
someone, weird. Check the car.
Somebody wounded. That's totally okay. Merlin, still bleeding. Merlin, you're alive.
Friendlies are now occupying that position on the ridge that was formerly held by the enemy. Hold fire.
Hey, my leg's broken. Move Merlin first. My legs aren't that important.
Medicare just passed out. He's not deppy. I'm inside the house, this is Johannes.
Alright, Bravo, take care of casualties. Alpha, Charlie, get ready to cover sections and then move to Abad.
Is that Delta moving in?
Right
now.
That are
ER.
Cease fire.
Second, you may or may not have been shooting at the company commander.
Command Alpha, we've lost, three guys.
Who's in command of Bravo 1 right now?
We're ready to move.
Need a medic over here.
Orange Soda, how many guys do you still have left?
Unknown, let's see.
Where's Xenon? You know, a lot of epi out here.
I'm not the medic.
Oh, he's a platoon sergeant.
Yeah.
Medic the whole time.
Roger.
No, Muff was our medic, but he, I think he dropped.
Friendlies have occupied old enemy position.
Let's check your Alpha, can you send your medic to Bravo?
I say we move them all inside so that they're all in one place.
Yeah, move okay. All the wounded, in fact, all the Bravo, get inside this gun. Spread out, everyone take a different corner. Watch that door, make sure no one sneaks up on us.
But don't shoot Charlie's medic.
Jump through the doorway.
I don't know. Hey, Bravo's at about 60% right now.
Roger. Apparently Charlie killed the select team.
Really?
Nice.
Wow.
Friendly coming in.
Come in.
This is
we need epi.
There we go.
Alright, epi on this guy right here.
And Merlin,
medic
bats.
Guy needs epi.
Alpha Charlie, you guys are clear on any contacts.
Yeah, I keep passing out.
And who's it that had broken legs? Acid.
That's me. I'm lowest priority.
We lost one more. It was one guy out there got hit that we didn't know about.
Oh no.
So we're down to 4 on Bravo 2.
We got Company HQ moving.
Roger. Puts the set. 8 guys.
Did he say infantry south to us? So I thought we were an entire platoon going on that contact, but it was really just you guys.
Yeah, I know. I looked at my map and I'm like, what?
I told him like 3 times to move south. I don't know what happened. Oh jeez, this guy just passed out.
Wait, what happened? This guy just disappeared.
Is that Merlin?
It probably disconnected.
Medic guy.
Probably.
Ironic.
Oh, he probably thought he wasn't gonna wake up.
Hey Merlin, can you hear me?
I can hear you guys.
Your head bugged. Can you go to Ace Options and then hit that?
Get medic guy, some epi.
Yeah. He passed out again.
Welcome back to the land of the living.
Feels good, man.
Were you the guy that got dragged? No.
Fats and Merlin have dragged them both.
Xenon, yeah. I ended up having to cover Xenon as he dragged them back.
Boca didn't make it, did he?
No, I ran out.
No, he was one of the first to go down.
I was gonna go out and get him, but by the time we had smoke down, he died.
Oh, hey, you're gonna fix my legs?
Yeah, you're gonna fix your legs.
But I need those.
You're bleeding all over the place, medic guy.
I know. I'm very inconsiderate.
No! It's not worth it. Just cut him off.
We'll have to cut him off to put the robot legs in anyway.
No robot legs. Too far.
We have enough to take the rest of the town. That's all I'm saying.
I think you already first dated me. I was unconscious.
No, I just had
the reason is tripping is because you had too much meth.
I usually don't first date.
Alright, we win.
Good job, team.
Good team.
You're gonna get a medal, Xenon.